What is nature? Animals are older than time itself. The North American fish trout consumes more bears than its eagle counterpart. The West American polar bear is considered by many to be the whitest of bears. But we don't want to deal with racial issues in the bear community.
These animals are interesting, but any real nature explorer knows these are not the real prize. Mythical creatures are the latest craze from the animal kingdom. Since the discovery of Bigfoot, the Loch Ness murders, and the Yeti riots, there remain only a few creatures who resist human discovery. Today, we will venture after the witch owl, commonly known as the La Lechuza. The La Lechuza hails from the Spanish country of Mexico, where the local Mexicans killed a witch, or bruja. In hindsight, this was a poor decision, as she turned into an owl and wreaked havoc on the entire North American continent. I'm Blake Cooper, and remember, animals kill way more people than people kill animals. Alright, cut.
Do you want me to cut?
No. Kelly, for like the thousandth time, B-Cam never cuts, okay? It never, B-Cam never cuts! To catch the scary and dominating La Lechuza, I would need the best film crew that my high school has to offer. We have Scary Todd in charge of audio, the sophisticated Garf on A-Cam, the lean, mean fighting machine known as Slim Jim working protection, the foreign Seth in charge of transportation, and the mentally adequate Kelly working B-Cam. We'll be leaving for the Rocky Mountains at 7:30 a.m. tomorrow.
Lechuzas for real, for sure, you know. Because one day I was in the kitchen like I am right now, and I was making Benny his after school snack. I was making him some of those, chicken enchiladas. The ones with the green chilies and the Foster's chicken, the green chilies in the can. Anyway, you know, I'm cooking away in here, and that owl flew on in here like it owned the place, flying around like crazy, ended up eating all my enchiladas. Just goes to show you, I make the best enchiladas in the county.
Yeah, I seen him. I'd seen him. It was cold morning that morning, and the sky was ripe, and I mean, they just came down. It was like syrup dripping on me. I felt like I was a newborn baby or something like that. And you know, my sister was, she was picking dingleberries, and I was chopping away at my granddaddy's old oak tree, and then all of a sudden there was this blue ray, and this blue ray just kinda just swallowed me up and started to pick me up into the sky. My sister's yelling, and they start probing me, and
I don't necessarily believe in birds. I believe it's something that large corporations or the FDA would make to tighten their hold on the individual. Trust me, I read it on Tumblr.
Woo! Yeah, yeah, that's what I like.
You guys ever smoke cigarettes?
You.
No.
I don't know why I would.
My mom's a ghoul.
I don't know why I'd want to do that.
I don't want that.
Just trying to start conversation, you know.
Can we talk about how someone said their mom is a ghoul?
Oh, yeah. What? I don't even care who said it. You know, please, just try to keep the ghoul comments to a minimum. That's all I'm asking.
Huh?
Are we gonna talk about that?
Scary Todd's mom disappeared a couple months ago, and he thinks it was a ghoul.
Cool.
I definitely think that we should.
It does seem problematic, yeah.
I think we should address it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But
I am very tired, and we have been hiking
seriously,
all day.
Seriously, it's been like 12 hours.
I'm going to go to bed, and hopefully he just dreams about
it
or something.
It can definitely wait.
It, you know?
It's not a problem.
Deal with
moment,
it, man.
Seriously.
It's deal with it. Just
it's not that
problems.
Big of a deal.
Hashtag ghoul problems.
All right. All right.
Whoa, whoa. Where the F is that nerd, Scary Todd?
I'm thinking some sort of brain.
What is this?
Here.
No.
Yeah.
I'm thinking
we need
all of
no.
got to him last night. I'm gonna just test it real quickly. Yeah, that's definitely Scary Todd.
No.
Well, that's not a big deal, right? Yeah, because... Oh, this works.
Okay, it's kind of...
No, yeah, so Lalachuza wouldn't have eaten him in one sitting. So if we... So she took him back to her lair. If we follow the entrails...
Oh, we'll find the bird.
No, yeah. No, I need to say, I'm the lead.
Oh. Good fight, good fight. Yes, I won, so get away.
These wolves came out of nowhere!
I didn't know this was wolf country. Did you get that?
Yeah. Yep.
Nice.
So, I'm sure I'm not the only one here, but I might be a tiny bit scared. I mean, is the Lalachuza even worth it? I mean, look at Scary Todd. He's dead. Like, super dead. Like a deer.
Yeah.
Like a super dead deer.
Yes. Yes, I agree with Garf. And Blake, you are being so mean.
Mm-hmm.
And I am so done, because who even cares about this lame-ass witch owl anyway, bird?
If you keep going, then maybe you aren't gonna make it out alive. But if you turn back now, then years from now, you're gonna be lying in your beds, and you're gonna want to give anything for one chance, just one chance to come back here and tell that owl she may take our lives, but she will never take our documentary!
Did you just paraphrase Braveheart?
No.
Oh my god, I wanna scream. He slept too close to the heat lamp and his face burned!
I'm a monster! I just want a shot. Just let me get a shot.
Get away!
Just let me get a shot. Let me get a shot!
Sanja, what the hell?
What the hell? You okay, Garf? You know, sometimes those guys can be really mean. I think I realize you just put on a shell. Well, because I think you're afraid. You know what I'm talking about?
Pecan, what the hell are you talking to me right now? Get the hell out of here!
Oh! Oh my god!
What?
We, the cast and crew of Wild Beasts of the American Frontier, have reached a crossroads. A decision to be made between furthering our knowledge of science, nature, and magic, and that most American of pursuits, revenge, for the death of Scary Todd.
Kill him!
Stab him!
Stab him in the head! I'll break
your neck.
Behind me stands the dilapidated cabin into which we witnessed the owl flew. We can only assume it is her permanent residence, and hopefully, her final resting place.
Murder!
Yeah!
Murder! You are so ugly.
Shut up, pecan!
I'll burn your hair off!
Also, I saw it fly in, you idiot. Hey, Garf.
What?
Char, we don't need you. Just go back there and get nature shots or something.
Stairs right here. Check it out.
Should we?
Yeah.
That, okay. You should probably drop your backpack. It's gonna be probably pretty cramped down there.
This is it. What are
you? Murder.
Oh my God! Oh!
It's outside?
The owl!
What?
After many travails and weeks of pursuit, we, the cast and crew of Wild Beasts of the American Frontier, came face to face with the witch owl La Lechuza deep in the Rocky Mountains. After encountering her deeply human innocence, we had no choice but to set her free. Thank you for joining us on our journey, and please pray for the spirit of the witch. Is that good?
Yeah.
Oh!